Short bowel syndrome. Short bowel syndrome is usually seen after several resections of the small intestine, usually because of obstruction. This presents with diarrhea, dehydration, malnutrition. Because of the diarrhea and the inability to absorb many vitamins, mainly vitamin B, A, K, vitamin B12, and some other minerals like iron, magnesium, and calcium. The patient would present either with iron deficiency anemia, with hypocalcemia that presents with twitching and Trousseau and Chebostek sign, osteoporosis due to vitamin D deficiency. The patient can also present with coagulopathy because vitamin K is involved in the coagulation factor synthesis. The treatment would be loperamide to slow the movement of the bowel, and teduglutide, that is a glucagon-like peptide agonist. And sometimes the supplementation of vitamins will be required.